Someone asked if you can roll start a manual transmission car with a push button start, and I've never tried it, but I gotta try it on this Honda Accord with a push button start. You can definitely start up the car. This car has a good battery, it's charged. It had no problem starting up with the roll start. I'm not sure how it would work out with the dead battery. But there's another good reason to know how to bump start manual transmission cars, and that is if the starter motor ever fails. Even if you have a charged battery, if you don't have a good starter motor, you won't be able to turn over the engine to start your car. So knowing how to bump start your manual transmission car is a good skill to know, just like changing a flat tire or knowing how to boost a battery. So definitely on this Honda Accord, you can roll start it with the push button start.